offense on Glasper. We go under 1 minute to play. Glasper drives, floats to the rim for Foster. The alley-oop is successful. Glasper lobs it out to the left wing for Dylan Gooding. Gooding gives in the corner for Foster. Three-pointer good. Devante Tech now leads at 65-58 as we approach the midway point of our second half. Feed at the high post for Devante Foster. He spins around Tony, lays it in, and a foul.
Top of the circle for Foster. Devante holds it above his head, tries to probe. Now packs it out, fires a three, and swishes it home.
Thank you.
Darrow dribbles top of the key, pass deflected by Owens, but right to Devante Foster in the right corner. His three-pointer is good. Devante Foster, but the Reddies on a 19-4 run, including four consecutive makes from the field, have cut it down to a one-point lead for the Wonder Boys. Now a feed. Reed cuts the Arkansas Tech lead down to 70-61. Feed down low for Foster. Layup up and good for Devante.
The shot that Jason Aker wanted, you can tell by his reaction. Foster with the rebound, speeds back the other way, probes his way, backs it out,
from
and nails
up the left side.
Glasper, a between the leg dribble, attacks right, lays it up, missed it, tipped by Foster, though is good.
Henderson State will be the opponents here at Tucker Coliseum 2 weeks from now. Drive by Glasper. Layup no good. Foster with the tip in. Devante Foster.